Singer-songwriter Shane Nicholson began his music career in his last year of high school. 17 years on, and Shane has released chart-topping albums as well as winning a swag of awards. Shane Nicholson's latest solo album is Love and Blood, and we are lucky enough to have him in our studio. Now, welcome to the show. Hey. Now, you just released your sixth album. Mm-hmm. Is that a bit of pressure to come up with something new and something fabulous and creative?
No, the only pressure an artist feels is the pressure they put on themselves, I think. You know, I'm getting better at dealing with that.
I love Love and Blood basically captures the essence of country music we were just talking before. I love that stuff. Mm. But what happens when you get happy?
Yes.
What happens, you know, when you're happy, you settle down, you got the family, everything's fine. What do you write songs about then?
I think a songwriter will always find something to be miserable to write about. Yeah, exactly.
Grooch, tell us about this. You've got the name Grooch on your guitar.
Yeah, this is Brian de Grooch. He built this, handmade this guitar for me. He made about four instruments for me in the Adelaide Hills. He passed away last year, so I named this one after him. So he comes on tour with me.
Was he a bit of a mentor for you?
He was. He was a really cranky, lovely old guy.
Yeah. It's a beautiful instrument. You're also a successful producer. You're a real polymath, and you've produced 12 albums in the past year.
It's been busy, yeah.
What's the difference between producing and performing? Do you get into? Do you like having more control?
I love it, yeah. I love working. I just love being in the studio. That's my safe place, so I get to do it through other people as well as my own music. So it's just where I want to be. That's where I like spending my time.
Excellent.
You are going to perform a song called Safe for us today, which I think this is the most beautiful, beautiful thing. You wrote for your partner, Emma.
I did.
And was it a Christmas present?
It was a Christmas present, yeah.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
There she is. Isn't she beautiful?
She told me she didn't have any songs ever written about her, so I thought every girl should have a song.
Yes, absolutely. That's why people become country musicians in the first place.
Yeah.
Write songs to get the girls.
Well, Shane has just kicked off his national tour. You can head to shanenicholson.com for all the details. And here is Shane now with the first single from his new album. It's called Safe.
There's a feeling around you like the air is on fire, like there's some kind of evil thing just humming through your wires. And I don't know how to save you from the things that you feel. I don't know how to fix you now, but I'm staying right here, and I'll make you safe. Even if only for a while, I'll make you safe. Even if just to see you smile, I'll make you safe. When you're brittle and broken, hollowed out to a shell, when you're sleeping and eating and waking up next door to hell, then I'll make you safe. Even if only for a while, I'll make you safe. Even if just to see you smile, I'll make you safe. In every inch seems like a mile, I'll make you safe. Whatever it takes to see you smile, I'll make you safe. Here I'll make you safe. Even if only for a while, I'll make you safe. Even if just to see you smile, I'll make you safe. When every inch seems like a mile, I'll make you safe. Whatever it takes to see you smile, I'll make you safe. Here I'll make you safe. Oh, I'll make you say